Hi, my name is Jeetu and today I would like to talk about my journey in English Caffe and my improvement in English Caffe. When I came here first time in English Caffe, that time I know grammar very well, but I didn't know how to speak English. And when someone asked me question in English, that time I feel very, very uncomfortable and I didn't speak any single English word. But nowadays, when someone asked me a question in English, that time I feel very comfortable and I give answer as linear. And nowadays I give a speech in English very well and I talk with someone in English very well. So it is my improvement. And I improve a lot in English Caffe, that's why I make this video and I share my feeling with you. So here there are so many trainers who train me, who help me a lot and who motivate me very, who gave me example how to give a speech and how to talk with someone. And I learn English. I learn so many things like how to give introduction, how to give interview somewhere, and how to engage audience, and how to give public speaking, and how to speak front of people. So and what is body language and how to use body language. So there I learned so many things, and I learned English as so it is my improvement, and here I improve a lot. So friend, I want to share my feelings with you, that's why I make this video. And and it is not only depend on English Caffe, it's depend on me. I also work on my vocabs, I also work on my meanings, and I also speak more and more. That's why now I speak English very well. So so it is my improvement, and I'm thankful for English Caffe who gave me this opportunity, so I make this video. So thank you very much.